advances will in time change the world.
Sean.
It's almost hard. After all those years, look what you've made possible.
The job's done. That's what matters.
Don't lose sight of the fact that you're to be thanked for this. There's more work to be done before the Institute's future is guaranteed. The Directorate has convened a meeting about how to proceed. I'm not going to attend. You should be there as Director.
Good to see you. Feeling well today?
I suppose congratulations are in order.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Ah, hello. If I may take a moment of your time, we're having some trouble on the surface. There's a den of those abominable feral ghouls that's been threatening one of our scavenger teams. We've had to recall the synth scavengers until the situation can be dealt with. Hopefully by you.
I took care of them already.
Splendid. And you hardly seem the worse for wear. Remarkable. Father said that you were a soldier. You must have been a good one.
I did you a favor. So, how about you do one for me?
Well, that seems only fair, I suppose. One of the salvage teams brought this back, and I've been trying to figure out what to do with it. Here, perhaps it will be of some use to you. Thanks to you, I can finally send that scavenger team back to the Circle. Of course, there are feral ghouls hiding all over the Commonwealth. I'm sure it's only a matter of time before we have to deal with them again. If you're willing to undertake another extermination, come and see me. I can always use the help.
You know, I love my work. Power demand jumped another 5% this year.
For what it's worth, I think you're a fine choice to take Father's place.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
The latest synth generation is just amazing.
We're looking forward to
working with
you.
Those guys in robotics are working miracles.
Don't patronize me, Doctor. I'm the one in charge here.
Everyone in the Directorate has a say, sir. Right now, we're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Let's not be dramatic, Justin.
There's nothing dramatic about it. We're in a position to push back, to assert ourselves here. That's what we've talked about all along.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition to the Institute's goals. With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
So you're saying we can now wage war on the Commonwealth?
I don't think anyone really intended that as a course of action. The Directorate has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's not beat around the bush. The Directorate has agreed that the Brotherhood of Steel needs to be eliminated.
As the incoming Director, we felt it important to inform you of the decision and get your thoughts on it. So, where do you stand?
I agree. We hit them hard, before they have time to react to our new position.
Good. That's just what I wanted to hear.
As Director, it's up to you and how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. We'd like your input on what direction we should take. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
Synths are the Institute's greatest strength. The more we have, the better off we are.
Well said. I'll see that the necessary steps are taken. Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
To be frank, I don't agree with Father's decision, but I'll accept it.
Good evening.
I can't express how truly humbling it is to me.
There you are. You've met with the Director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
There's no good answer. Taking action puts us at risk, but inaction could be deadly.
And yet, as a leader, you must make those hard choices. You know, Father, it's no secret that you worked with the Railroad in order to first reach the Institute. The depth of your involvement with them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom. The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
They mean nothing to me. Never have.
I'll admit, I'm relieved to hear that. Then I certainly hope I can count on you for what needs to be done. Because these fanatics cannot be allowed to continue to exist. They represent a very clear threat to the Institute. Small as they are in number, their twisted ideology ensures that they will never stop trying to strike at us. They must be eradicated. Are you willing to see to it?
You don't have to worry about them any longer. They're as good as dead.
Thank you. Do what needs to be done, but keep yourself safe. The Railroad has left us with no other option. Remember.
All maintenance requests should be directed to the Facilities Division.
To talk with you. She's in back.
years back.
I just heard the most fascinating
much traffic from the church.
The story goes that you actually found the Institute. Been there and back again. Sounds crazy, right?
It's all true.
Deacon says you used teleportation. I can't imagine. You must feel justifiably proud of what your Minutemen have achieved in such a short time. Eventually, the Minutemen will devise their own plan to deal with the Institute. But I doubt your soldiers will place any priority on rescuing the synths inside. I'm counting on you being as passionate about freeing synths as we are. Please, work with us instead.
You think the Minutemen won't help the synths?
The Minutemen are a reflection of the character of the Commonwealth people. And time again, that character has been proven to be rotten. The synths are tangible receptacles of their hatred of the Institute. Order them to help, and they'd mutiny.
I'll stick with my people and the Minutemen.
Of course I'm disappointed. But hopefully in time, you'll come around. The fate of the synths depends on it.
That sure doesn't look like it came in with us.
Pam.
Systems locked. Building statistical model for Operation Tea Party. Analyzing.
Hey.
There's something you need?
Nick.
What do you need?
Your thoughts?
There weren't a lot of folks willing to stand up for the synths of the Commonwealth. And now there's none.
Your thoughts?
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore. But they sure bring in the business.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
I've been thinking about that myself. I suppose we're okay. I feel like we could be doing more for folks out here, but otherwise, we're all right.
Nothing else for now.
Sure, sure.
Thank you.
rogue sent the Libertalia was a real menace.
Glad it's back where it belongs.
I assure you that there was no other way. Their fanaticism wouldn't have allowed it. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
What is it? What's this last threat?
Well, perhaps it's not that obvious after all. The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us. An attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them before they can destroy us.
You're right. We take the fight to them.
I'm glad you agree. But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here. There are more of them out there in the world, Father. And they too will come for us.
We can defeat them now, we can defeat them again, if we have to.
Possibly, yes. But it would be smarter to put an end to it now. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear at a moment's notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
You seem pretty convinced this will work.
The Institute is nothing if not thorough. Dr. Lee should be expecting you in her lab. She can fill you in on the details. Time is of the essence.
Father is more than just our leader. He is our leader. At last, we have power adequate to our needs.
Dr. Lee.
What can I do for you?
The Brotherhood needs to be taken down, and it needs to be done now.
All right, calm down. Well, let's get to it. Dr. Ormond, over here, please. It's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that the robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
It would seem we've run out of time. Let's go. We're going to cover the basics of the operation as it stands now. Dr. Ormond has done most of the prep work, so I'll let her explain.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me? So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
I'm aware of that, yes.
Okay, good. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just swarmed them with synths. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate an EM field that's messing with our ability to relay in.
Sounds like a ground assault will be necessary, then.
Maybe. But not just that. They'll be somewhat prepared for it. So the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators.
We'll have the element of surprise, if nothing else.
Exactly. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means we can start relaying in synths. giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh, I almost forgot. Take these.
Whatever it is, I hope it's reliable.
Of course it is. This thing, and I haven't come up with a good name for it yet, it basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
Oh, great. The day is won. I can see it now.
We'll see what you think when you're neck deep in Brotherhood soldiers. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
What's Liberty Prime?
Dr. Lee can give you the rundown.
Yes, well, the Brotherhood discovered him. An old pre-war military project that never saw the light of day due to power problems that couldn't be solved. With my assistance, they were able to get his reactor running and use him against their enemies.
Well, great. Helping the Brotherhood has really worked out well for us.
Oh, spare me. It was 10 years ago. You were sleeping peacefully in your little tube while I went through a very special kind of hell. You have no right to judge me. The point here is that in designing the power system for the robot, I had full knowledge of every onboard system. I know exactly what it is capable of and precisely how to exploit those capabilities.
We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years. And this part was my idea. Uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
With Liberty Prime on our side, that'll give us a hell of an advantage.
He's not going to go stomping around, and he won't be taking orders, but he will have his weapons and targeting systems overridden. And he'll absolutely recognize their airship as the primary communist target in the Commonwealth. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry. We'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you have any questions, now's the time to ask. Otherwise, they'll be waiting for you in the relay room.
Have we got a plan B?
We don't need a plan B. This will work. Anything else?
No questions. Let's do this.
Very well. Good luck to you.
Dr. Lee might not show it, but I can tell she's excited about having the reactor online.
A clean and healthy work environment is essential to maximum productivity.
Terminal somewhere.
Started thinking about the next reactor. I'm convinced that antimatter is the way to go.
To think I'd be above ground.
The Institute's a big place. It might take a while to learn where everything is.
Hmm.
reporting status. All functions normal.
think we're alone.
Not exactly.
fucking care!